Now we go to another favorite of the orchestra. It's Langsamer Satz from Anton Webern. It's the end of the romantic. After this piece, he couldn't write the normal harmonics, the romantic music anymore. It's the end of an era. It's the end of what Brahms and Wagner developed. After this, the second Viennese school decided to go to the 12-tone music. So this is a goodbye to the most romantic area.